हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू व्यूवर्स प्लेस। टुडे आई विल शो यू वायरलेस अडाप्टर। इट्स ए मिनी वायरलेस अडाप्टर। एज यू कैन सी, इट सपोर्ट्स स्पीड ऑफ अप टू 950 Mbps। इट्स कमिंग विथ 802.11b, 802.11 G and 802.11n standards with VPS security. That means you can have a security WPA to latest frequencies. It work on 2.4 gigahertz frequency wireless adapter. So what is the use of this? See, this is a very small USB, simple. And this come with a software that you need to install in the Windows operating system or any other operating system you have. So if you have a desktop, a old desktop or even a latest model desktop, normally desktop does not come with wireless feature. So with this mini adapter, which is available for merely like 500 bucks or lesser than that also, based on the brand's availability. So you can make your desktop as wireless. After connecting this device, you can also share the internet from the desktop to other devices as well. So these small devices have multiple features, multiple options. You can, if you are not having the regular home internet connection, and you want to share the internet to your computer, then you can use your mobile phone hotspot as well to get the internet connected via Wi-Fi using this nano Wi-Fi adapter. Actually, this is very helpful for the people who have desktop but they are unable to connect to the regular internet connections because of the Wi-Fi features, etc. Because with the mobile phone you cannot connect to the computer. In olden days we used to attach a data cable and connecting it through the different options, but that was like kbps, very small amount of internet. Now the internet speed has increased like 10 mbps, 20 mbps using the mobile phone as well. So using this nano Wi-Fi adapter 802.11n, you can give the value for your desktop and it will definitely work you in lot of features. And also from the desktop you can share the internet as a hotspot wireless to other devices as well. All that you need is install the operating system. You will get the setup options. Just right click in the system tray, you will find the AP connection features. In that you have to select Wi-Fi and you can connect to any Wi-Fi. Thanks for watching my channel. Please share my channel. Thank you.